There's almost no aquatic environment, including rainwater, that's atrazine-free. I've always been sort of interested in how the environment can affect growth and development and reproduction. And amphibians are great for that because they are vulnerable to the environment. There's no placenta, no eggshell. There's nothing to protect it from contaminants that might be in the water. So anything that you put in the water has access to that developing embryo.